And local band Primetime Brass raised money to buy iPads for local COVID patients. Today, they delivered the devices to Unity Hospital, helping reunite families virtually who had been unable to meet during the pandemic. The band played a pop-up concert during the delivery.